don't know what's come over him. It just pains me to see Eric withering away like this.
Never since the shipwreck. Doesn't eat, doesn't sleep, hasn't made fun of my appearance for days. He just sits there, pining for some mysterious singing maiden who doesn't even exist.
Look at you, huh? Hey, there's something different. Don't tell me. Mm-hmm. Well, I know. You dyed your hair. Huh? Mm-hmm. You lost weight? No hints. I'll get it.
She's got legs, you idiot. She traded her vice to the sea witch and got legs.
Jeez, man. I knew that.
Ariel's been turned into a human. She's gonna make the prince fall in love with her, and he's gonna kiss her.
A human, huh? Well, yeah. You could pass as a human, except for that outfit. Oh, yo, forget it, kid. Forget it. Humans haven't dressed that way in years. Now, you need something a little more fashionable, huh? Yeah, one of these. And we need to have just a little of this. This is gonna be great.
Max!
Yeah, I like it. Sweetie, it's you.
We want the prince to kiss her, not hide from her.
Come on, let me see you move around, huh? Oh, no. Look, that's not gonna cut it. Come on, kiddo, up. Come on, up. On your feet. Now, let an expert show you how to perambulate.
This I gotta see.
Now, bipedal locomotion, for those of the feminine persuasion, is a piece of cake. All you gotta do is shift the quasi-directional, whatamacallits. Like so, see? Now, come on, you try it, Ariel.
Go away! Go away!
Max! Quiet, Max! Here, boy. What's gotten into you, fella? God, I'm awfully sorry, miss. Did this knucklehead scare you? He's harmless, really. Gee, you've really been through something. Are you okay? Do I know you from somewhere? Have we met? Oh, you can't speak. Well, I guess we haven't met then. Well, at least I can do is make amends for this maniac here. Come on, we'll get you fixed up. Whoa, easy now.